Ferrari have done something right with this car. Or it's just the driver. I'm just saying. No, it's not the driver. It's not the driver. Vehicle condition.
No tire concerns at the moment. Just focus on the driving.
That's some instant karma right there, hitting the wall, or kissing the wall, rather.